What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to Anthony's Takes. We're gonna take a look at this trailer for, looks like a thriller, called Rememory, and it's starring Peter Dinklage. And you know, you gotta give the man respect no matter what, how tall he is, or whether he's a dwarf or a little person or whatever they prefer to be called, but he's definitely, you know, not using it as an excuse not to go after roles that are probably not even, you know, written for him, but he's definitely taking these roles and, you know, acting as if he's not small. So let's get it.
I want you to close your eyes and think of a memory that makes you happy. Now think of a memory you associate with your youth. Now consider the most painful memory of your life. Now open your eyes. This device extracts the actual memory from your brain and displays it before you.
The machine is incredible.
Pure, unfiltered truth.
This is a terrible loss. I just wanted to say how truly sorry I am.
How did you know, Gordon?
He saved my life.
He was found dead in his office with gunshots in the wall.
Gunshots? No bullet wounds.
He was working with a lot of troubled people.
No bullet wounds.
You need to find out what happened to you, Gordon. It's the least I can do. I can't see your memories, but I can see the memories of those near you.
Who are you?
I'm working for his widow. I know you saw him that night.
I loved him.
Can I help you?
Yes, Allison?
Allison is dead.
You think they're hiding something?
There are people looking for you.
One man has been murdered. You got bigger things to worry about. Word cannot get out about Gordon's death.
What do you want from me?
I wanted to ask you questions about Gordon Dunn.
Get out! The mind forgets things for a reason.
There are adverse effects to the machine. Time collapse, hallucinations.
Do you know who this is?
Lawton has been lying. I think I know who killed Gordon.
I would hate if I found out that you were lying. You have something you wish you could forget?
Who are you?
Put it down! Put it down!
Wow. See it first on Google Play. So it's an app you can download or what? That's the first time I've ever seen that, a movie on Google Play. Google's trying to get into the streaming business or what? I guess. But, yeah, that looks like a pretty good movie to be in the theater, you know? After it gets released on Google Play, is it going to go into the theater or what? If anybody knows, comment down below. I'd like to see that in the theater. That was pretty good. Yeah, Peter Dinklage doing the damn thing. Like, when you think of, like, when you see a dwarf in a movie, you think it's something like comedy relief or something, a role in a comedy, which he has done. I remember the first time I saw him in the movie was that one Martin Lawrence movie. I can't remember the name, but he basically played the secret lover of the guy who passed away, and it was like the uncle of Martin Lawrence's character. I can't remember it, but it was basically he was bribing Martin Lawrence to either give me a large sum of money, or I'm going to reveal to the family that I was his gay lover. So... yeah, there's roles like that, and I remember, yeah, of course, we all know him, he's, from Game of Thrones, he's, been killing it in that, and, one of the first roles I seen him where he was in a serious movie, it was, the X-Men, Days of Future Past, he played, Trask, did he play Trask? Yeah, he played, Trask in that, and, you know, and if you know the comics, he wasn't he wasn't a little person in that comic, but he took that role and he made it his own. So he's a pretty serious actor, pretty good. So let me know what you think down in the comment section below. Hit the like button, subscribe, share, comment. If you did not, eat a dick.